I can't show you the pictures of the residents, but here are a couple examples that came out from the class. I think they turned out adorable, and I love how they put their personality into it. As they were painting the rocks, the owls took on a personality on their own, too.